Who's enjoyed it? I haven't enjoyed it, McMahon.
Who in here would like to see Marlena tonight?
Well, look at the twinkle in the king's eye.
What?
You kidding me?
You beautiful lady, a wife of Goldust.
Well, I think I can do one better than that. I think maybe I could give you two Marlenas.
What?
Maybe a big one and maybe a little one. You know where's Marlena. I know where's Terry. She's my wife. And our little Marlena is Dakota, our daughter. I want to bring them out here right now, so please.
Give me a break, McMahon. Fantastic. Listen, wait a minute. Let's see. Where is she? Oh, there is Marlena.
Yeah. Come on, honey.
Look at this. Here she comes, Dakota, flying down. Look at that. Whoa.
She's sweet. Look at this.
Yeah, they really hit the jerk button with her, didn't they?
Excuse me, little girl. What's your name? I thought that was my microphone.
He needs a spanking. Stop it.
It's like our grandpa hogging a mic.
Not real loud. Dad?
You will never forget the name of
that.
How about the stork that brought that kid get arrested for carrying dope? Stop it. Get it out of there. Got her jumping on her ropes.
Good.
This
is this
capacity crowd.
The joy of my life.
You need to get a life then.
So we've met Goldust, we've met Marlena, and now we've met Dakota.